in this wonderful activity, you will be able to lift a glass by just burning a piece of paper. You just need a transparent glass, some water, and a balloon. First, take this glass, and it should be thick enough, maybe a borosil glass, which can withstand if we burn a paper and keep inside it. So let's do that first. And you might need some adult supervision. After the paper has burned, blow a balloon, dip it in water, and put it on top of the glass. Wait for some time and see what happens. You can see the balloon has actually protruded inside the glass. And if you now lift the balloon, the glass lifts up along with the balloon. We didn't apply any gum on the balloon. It's just that when we dipped in water, we made sure that it seals tightly with the glass. So what's happening? Why is it that the balloon was able to lift the whole glass? When we burned the paper inside the glass, the air inside the glass was hot, the temperature was more. And when we closed the glass with the balloon, and later on when the temperature reduced, the volume of the gas inside reduced, and hence it pulled the balloon inside. Since we had applied water on the balloon, it sealed the whole glass, and hence the balloon was able to lift the glass. It is a myth that the volume inside the glass reduces because oxygen is consumed. In fact, burning of the oxygen produces twice as many other gases as the amount of oxygen that is consumed. So burn and lift. With a small fragile balloon, you can lift a much heavier glass. Have fun.